I'm in the Bloom booth, and Brian here is going to show us some things. Brian, we're looking at some really interesting technology that you guys have developed and are brand new to the show. Is that correct?
That's correct. Our focus here at Bloom is on motion technologies. In a kitchen and bath, for the first time, we're showing our latest motion concept called Tip-On Bloom Motion. And what it does is it combines two of our motion technologies, Tip-On or Touch to Open, for drawers with Bloom Motion, which has been on the market for quite some time, which is our easier soft closing system for drawers.
Touch to open and Bloom Motion?
Together for the first time. So we're able to preview it and introduce it here with LegraBox. So it's Tip-On Bloom Motion for LegraBox. And I think in the future you're going to start to see it in some of our other wood drawer applications.
Show us. I'm curious.
This is great.
So with a light touch on the drawer front, we're able to open it. And where this really comes into to play is our consumers are looking for some handle-free fronts. And we can do it now with a slight touch. The drawer opens. We're able to work with what we need to get out of the drawer. And with a light touch, the drawer is able to softly close with our Bloom Motion technology.
Oh, wow. The industry's been looking for this for years with it. This is great technology all the way around. Anything else that you see the industry moving toward that you guys are working on?
Well, I think we continue to try to perfect motion. That's where we really focus our innovation on. So, yes, I think there's going to be further advancements. I think when we get into the wood applications, which are really popular for drawers in our territories, we're going to start to see that technology move towards wood drawers as well, maybe by late summer.
This is great. Well, if you'd like to know more about Bloom, you can visit their website. Link is on our website, kitchenbathchannel.com, and we'll refer you on to theirs.